really fast running or walking really slow. And when I stop, he should sit by my side. When I stop and she sits by my side, I can reward her for that. If she doesn't automatically sit, she's not in trouble. I'm just going to ask her to sit. If I ask her to sit and she doesn't, then she is in trouble and I will correct her for that. If she is peeling with me and she goes too far away from me, too far ahead of me, or too far behind me, I can do a couple of things. If she's too far away from me, I can correct her in towards me, and I can also use my collar. And every time I give her a correction, I'm going to say no, correction, and then I'm going to remind her to heel. If she's too far ahead of me, same thing. I'm going to correct her back towards me. And I can even stop walking so that she understands, hey, you can't go out ahead of me. That doesn't get us where we're going. You've got to stay by my side. So correct her back towards you and stop if you need to, and then keep walking so she gets back to the spot she's supposed to be in. If she's too far behind, a lot of times I'll just encourage her to catch up. I'll tap my leg, kind of praise her and tell her, come on, Aspen, hurry up. And she knows that she's supposed to get back like where she belongs. So I can use my e-collar remote to correct her in heel, and I can also use my leash. For heel, it might be more beneficial to correct her with her leash, give her that leash pressure so she understands I need to come back to where I need to be based on where that leash pressure is coming from, whether it's from the side or from the front or from behind. I'll give you guys a little example. Aspen, heel. Now, heel. Heel. Feed her directly in front of her face from my left hand. My treat cup should be on my left side so that she targets it like she is now. She's looking at it, waiting for another piece of food. When I feed her again, I'm going to feed her out in front of her face like that. Good job. Ask the heel. Ask the heel. Good job. Ask the heel. Good. Ask the heel. Saying free, just like we do for every other command. Freedom!